Hello to everyone. Today I'll show you how to make a pouch from scratch. This is the pouch with a zip. We need a zip, 4 pieces of fabric, cotton fabric, 2 for the linen and 2 for the front and the back of the pouches. You can put some batting if you like. We need some stencil for the decoration, spray, and a set of rubber stamps and archival ink. So I lay the fabric, the front and the back, and I start to decorate. I lay the stencil and I start to spray. Before to spray, I created some mask for the stamp detail, so I can create a white area where I'm going to stamp the little cage and the face of the woman. So I start to spray. I shake very well because they contain mica, and I spray starting with a lighter color, yellow, green, lime and blue. I lift the stencil and I decide to add more detail with a contrasting color. I use a teal here. Okay, we're done with the coloration, with the colors, and now we stamp using a set of stamp from Craft Individuals. I press down very firmly because of the texture of the fabric. Here we are, and then the little cage. Okay, and now I add some flowers and sentiment and words from the same rubber stamp set. And I'm matching archival ink. Okay, the decoration is ready and now we have to stitch all together with a zip. I don't like the zip is white, so I just spray also the zip with blue and yellow. Okay, we are ready to stitch with a sewing machine. I lay the batting, the zip and the front of the pouch flip over. And then I sew along the zip. Okay. Now the second step. I open up and make the same thing from the other side. So the batting, the linen, the zip, and the back flip over. And I sew along the border, all together. Okay. Now I sew along the zip to enforce the zip. We are almost done. We open up the zip and we open everything and we sew along the border, leaving a small opening. We see later why. Okay, I sew all together. We are almost done. And now we just flip over all the pouches from the opening in the linen. Very careful. The zip is almost done. The pouch is almost done. Okay, that's it. I hope you like it. See you next time. Bye.